stinks.
More of Hojo's experiments.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Give it all you got!
Always do.
Step at a time, huh?
I hope you're enjoying your experience.
Why don't you come down here and ask me?
Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof. No discernible changes after contact. Most fascinating.
Hey! We ain't done yet!
It seems we have no choice.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
You're going down, one way or another. now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper!
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Be a good boy and keep the other pets company.
Shit, looks like Red might need our help up there.
Let's try that again.
Give it my all.
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now. or dissected.
This guy's a real piece of work. Now what? Hey! Let us out! I remember you.
And he remembers us, I suppose. Pushing it.
Need my help, do you? One step at a time it is.
I don't see any elevators around here.
I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow. Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal. Hey! You okay down there?
Try to get to him.
Oh no! Come on! I really wish you wouldn't.
Yeah.
this! You okay?
I am now.
Nice one!
Have Cloud and Barrett found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
Is that you?
Yeah. We found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for us there.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Thank you.
make a decent team.
Who would have thought, huh?
Made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
Coming to me.
I'll take that! This will hurt! What the... Ah! Hang in there! What the...
Gotta dig deep for this one. Get ready! Needs more magic. Ha! Gotta go for it now.
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work.
Could this be a trap?
Don't worry, the elevators are safe.
All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already?
No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
We don't have all day, you know.
I think it might be locked from this side.
Cloud!
Hey, you guys!
Hey. Band's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back. Again.
Yeah.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
would...
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
So what's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
Huh.
The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.